I think it is a very good program because you're more hands-on, whereas in other programs you're just focusing on the computer and stuff like that. And the ag tech, you're working on welding, you're working on building things, and like I said, it's just more of a hands-on program. I feel like ag tech is something that gets you more involved with not only the program itself, but I know there's many people that have joined ag tech and are now mechanics at John Deere and so on and so forth. I think it's really just the people that are in the group. They push you to do your best no matter how down you are, and definitely the teachers themselves. Even though you think that you're not going to do the right thing, they still push you to do what you should be doing. I feel overall in the beginning of the year, not just the beginning of the year, but beginning of high school, I was all over the place with where I wanted to be in the future. And since I've joined Ag Tech, I definitely feel that going into the agriculture field after I graduate this year is definitely going to be my path. Definitely just the group of people that the FFA surrounds. We're definitely like a family. We work together, but it's not just focusing on the animals. It's every sort of thing in the world. Can go to the fair, which helps bring you scholarships. You can learn a lot of responsibilities and hard work. Because not only are you focusing on your schoolwork, you're also focusing on potentially an animal or a SAE, which is just another part of the program. We're open to anybody. It's not just about the animals. It's not just about the welding. It's just a very good group to be with. We definitely wear our hearts on our sleeves, and we talk to everybody, even if they're not in FFA.